by saying aye.
Aye.
They're colleagues on the 26th floor of City Hall, while also competing for the job up on the 29th floor.
You know, it's interesting. I have served both in the State Senate for 8 years and then on the City Council for 4 years. And oftentimes you are working side by side with people that you might be opposed to on something.
In the home stretch of the mayoral campaign, in which her ad calls him
Quentin Lucas, unreliable.
And his supporters call her campaign
running a nasty, negative campaign.
The two sit at the same table Thursday, working to keep the city's water and sewer projects moving ahead.
What I've learned is that you just have to kind of put aside your differences when you're working on a common cause, and that's an example of what we did this morning.
Hey, everybody.
Justus and Lucas gave up their city council seats to run for mayor.
Get out the vote.
Come August 1st, when the new term starts, one of them will be mayor, the other will have to move on.